summer traffic in the area of Madrid, we should wait at least 15 minutes. I'm really sorry for the delay. We are trying to do our best to reduce this delay. Then, I apologize also for the high temperature in the cabin. It is due to the pretty high temperature outside, and our air conditioning system is struggling to keep the temperature very low, lower than now. Actually, around 28 degrees